mind again?
No, I've learned my lesson. Every time I close my eyes, I can still see those weird drawings of me. Who draws that stuff?
Meaning to read that book. How is it?
Not as bad as the movie. Studios should stop recycling the same tired old properties and make something original for once.
Hey, at least I'm not all keyed up to watch a kid's show.
I'll have you know that Ducktective has a big mystery element and a lot of humor that goes over kids' heads.
You tried to escape!
Escape? No, I was just searching for more of that fan fiction of yours. Ooh, Son Amy. Spicy.
Yeah, I don't really care for that, but it seems to be obligatory in the genre.
We're out of money!
What?
Rada?
Do you know what this means, man? You're not getting your delivery of potatoes? No, worse than that! Your wife is gonna kill you when she finds out you spent all the money?
Even worse than that!
Even worse than... I give up, what?
No money means no animation!
What are we gonna do?
Rattle.
No, we are not going home. We've got to save the show.
But where are we gonna get the money to pay for it?
Got the animation back!
Like that, little man?
Because everybody loves a callback.
She's not actually in this episode. Do we still have to pay her? Yes? Fair enough.
Look what I found at the flea market! Dude, is that Tomatopotamus too?
That's the best one in the entire series! Tomatopotamus never worked in 3D.
Game companies always ruin their beloved franchises.
And they never should have changed the color of Tomatopotamus's legs.
You had a twin brother all along? That's the big twist we were waiting for?
What a ripoff!
I predicted that like a year ago.
You think Rick's gonna get out of jail? Hoo-wee! You think the family's gonna rescue him? Hoo-wee! Ow! Tune in to Rick and Morty Season 3 in, like, a year and a half or longer.
What's going on?
I guess it's like what people say. Without money, you're nothing.
Yeah, literally.
What's wrong with your mouth?
I don't know. What's wrong with his face?
What are we going to do?
Actually, I think it's worse than that. When you don't have money, your whole world falls apart!
Okay, the time for principal is over. We're going to Joyful Burger, and we're going to do that ad!
Come on! We're not gonna make it in time!
How do we get there? And how am I saying this?
Let's take the bus! Rocky, we need to get to the mall so we can sell out and make a load of cash!
Oh, sure, no problem!
Hurry up before it's too late.
What are the odds?
Well, it is a cartoon, sir.
What did I tell you about breaking the fourth wall?